to bring me down today.
The biggest sellers in the UK last Sunday, Junior Senior 3, Danny Minogue 2, Christina 1, all change and they're coming up.
UK. New to own on DVD and video, Friends Series 9, always fresh.
You know what you should bring? Your black see-through teddy with the attached garters.
How do you know I have one of those?
Didn't until just now.
Always funny.
I'm starting to make good money on the show, and I'm thinking I should probably do something with it.
What do you do with your money now?
Well, it's taped to the back of my toilet tank. I didn't say that. It's in a bank guarded by robots.
Always Friends. Own the all-new Friends Series 9 on DVD and video from Monday.
Mesmerize is the massive new single from Ja Rule featuring Ashanti.
And I can't deny
when I'm with you, baby.
Got a fetish for wanting to get the freak on the back street in the back.
Mesmerize, the massive new single from Ja Rule, out Monday.
And these are the three biggest sellers.
Doing everything that I believe in. Going by the rules that I've been told. What's around me, and protected from the walls of love. Oh, that she sees me, and all I truly believe that I was born to try. I've learned to
Aussie soap star to try her hands at chart success down under in a native Australia. Single has already occupied the number one spot. Out of Neighbours comes Delta Goodrum. Beautiful voice, beautiful looking girl. Currently working on a debut album which will be released later this year. This week she has the third biggest selling record in the UK.
Sacrifice the things you like. I was born to try.
840 UK.
Nothing, 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 nothing. don't go.
Wanna leave like this? I don't believe I just had my last real kiss. I do believe we'll laugh and reminisce. Wait a minute, don't bounce, baby. Let's talk about this, man.
Well, I'm bouncing and I'm out, son. I gotta leave you alone. Cause I'm good, holding down my spot. And I'm good, repping the girls on the block. And I'm good, I got this thing on lock. So without me, you'll be fine, right?
Had, baby girl, I'm what you have.
You'll be needing me, but too bad.
Be easy, don't make decisions when you're mad.
The path you chose to run alone.
I know you're independent, you can make it on your own.
Here with me, you had a home.
But time is of the essence, oh, why spend yeah. it alone, huh?
Some nights I waited up for you.
Oh,
promises you made about coming through. So much time you wasted.
It makes a cat nervous, the thought of settling down. Especially me, I was creeping all over town. Thought my tender touch could lock you down. I knew I had you, as cocky as it sounds. The way you used to giggle right before I put it down. It's better when you angry, come in, I'll prove it now. Come in.
Stop playing, you gaming. I gotta leave you alone.
Come on down.
I'm good, holding down my spot. And I'm good, repping the girls on the block.
You know you
and I'm good. I got this thing on lock. So without me, you'll be fine, right?
Go.
All my pride is all I have.
Pride is what you had, baby girl. I'm what you have.
You'll be needing me, but too bad.
Be easy, don't make decisions when you're mad.
The path you chose to run alone.
I know you're independent. You can make it on your own.
Here with me, you had a home.
Of the essence,
oh,
why
yeah.
huh? People make mistakes to make up, to break up, to wake up, cold and lonely and chill, baby. You know me, you love me, I'm like your homie. Instead of beefing, come home me. I promise I'm not a phony. Don't bounce, baby, console me. Come in.
Ain't nothing you can say to me that can change my mind. I gotta let you go now. And nothing will ever be the same. So just be on your way. Go ahead and do your thing now.
This week's highest climber, Jennifer Lopez and LL Cool J. Second single to come from her hit album, This Is Me, then following a huge number one, Jenny from the Block, This Is Me. Her fourth album has notched up global sales of 5 million since its release in November last year. Fashion icon, movie star, and singing superstar, she is Jennifer Lopez. On Hit 40 UK, she has the second biggest selling single this week.
Hit 40 UK recap. 10 to 2.
Tattoo are down.
9.
Down goes Justin Timberlake.
8.
Down goes DJ Sammy.
7.
Down goes Danny Minogue.
6.
New in the club, 50 Cent.
5.
Down, Junior Senior.
4.
Down goes Christina Aguilera.
3.
New, Delta Goodrum.
2.
Highest climber, J-Lo.
What you had, baby girl, I'm what you had.
Number 1.
Well, we mentioned a long time ago that we're going to have a brand new number 1, and it is Mr. Gareth Gates raising a lot of money for Comic Relief. Hello, Gareth.
How are you?
Oh, not bad at all. You're number 1 again. How does it feel?
Really excited.
How often are you going to be doing the little Indian dance routine? Did you enjoy doing it?
Yeah, did you? And, it's raised a lot of money, hasn't it, for charity, you know what I mean, and that's what it's all about.
Okay, I watched most of it. The bit I missed was the bit about you guys driving. So did you? Did you pass?
We all failed.
All of you? What do they fail you on, Gareth?
I don't know. It was something.
Running down a pedestrian.
Yeah.
Smashing into the curb.
Yeah, I don't know.
Well, now, look, do you want to introduce your record as your number one and with this Comic Relief song? It'd be a nice moment for you again. Come on.
Okay, then. Hi, everyone. This is Gareth Gates, and this is my new number one, Spirit in the Sky, which has raised lots of money, all for Comic Relief, all for buying it.
Here on Hit 40 UK, and as it is St. Patrick's Day today, I thought I needed to get my best Irish buddy on the blower just to say hello. So, Mr. Ronan Keating, Foxy here, how are you?
How's it going, Foxy? You well?
Do you know, I'm brilliant, actually, thank you, Ronan. Just obviously doing the show Hit 40 UK. What are you up to this afternoon?
I'm just out in France at the moment, in Paris, doing and going through Europe, just promoting some of the records.
A question for you. What are you doing next Sunday afternoon?
I'm around. I'll be in London. Nothing's going on, really. I think Sunday's off.
You see, I'm going off to do a bit of snowboarding, and I was wondering whether you might be up for sitting in for me while I'm away. You've done it before, and you did a great job, and I'd like you to do Hit 40 UK, please.
Yeah, I'd love to. Definitely, man. Do a ride award.
Nice one. Well, you're not nervous, are you, at all?
Those DJs, man. Nothing to do. You've nothing to do, man. It'll be very easy. No problem.
Okay. Well, I'm looking forward to hearing the tape afterwards. Right, the job is yours then, Mr. Keating.
Nice one, Foxy, man. Listen, enjoy your holiday. Have a good time, and thanks for having us on the show.
That's a pleasure. Now, before you go, I know you've got a new record out soon, and I've got the exclusive because we got it in here in the studio, so why don't you introduce it, and then you can be on next week.
How's it going? This is Ronan Keating, and this is my new single, The Long Goodbye, exclusive on Hit 40 UK.
I know they say if you love somebody, you should set them free. But it sure is hard to do. It sure is hard to do. And I know they say if they don't come back again, that it's meant to be. But the
those words ain't pulling me through, 'cause I'm still in love with you. I spend each day here waiting for a miracle, but it's just you and me going through the mill, climbing up the hill. This is the long goodbye. Somebody tell me why two lovers in love can make it. Just what kind of love keeps breaking our hearts, no matter how hard we try. Did we really give our love a chance?
Just one more chance.
And I know without a doubt that we turned it inside out. And if we walked away, would it make more sense? But it tears me up inside just to think we still could try.
Biggest sellers in the UK last Sunday, Junior Senior 3, Danny Minogue 2, Christina 1, all change and they're coming up.
UK.
New to own on DVD and video, Friends Series 9, always fresh.
You know what you should bring? Your black see-through teddy with the attached garters.
How do you know I have one of those?
Didn't until just now.
Always funny.
I'm starting to make good money on the show, and I'm thinking I should probably do something with it.
What do you do with your money now?
Well, it's taped to the back of my toilet tank. I didn't say that. It's in a bank guarded by robots.
Always Friends. Own the all-new Friends Series 9 on DVD and video from Monday.
Mesmerize is the massive new single from Ja Rule featuring Ashanti.
And I can't deny.
Got a fetish for wanting to get the freak on the back street in the back. Mesmerize the